the 22nd of March, 2023. The Melbourne suburbs where 2 in 5 properties are selling at a loss. Many of the loss-making unit sales took place in just a handful of neighbourhoods as rising interest rates put pressure on stretched owners.